Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for your great support always. I'm so grateful for your continued support to this channel. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Kenyans, nakwambia kinaumana kwa ground. Many a times, nimewaambia hapa, this movement to kick out William Ruto, 2027, is not a thing of Kikuyus alone. Now, as I speak, just the other day, William Ruto was in Kisumu. I saw some individuals telling us that now, Luos wame shift. They are going to vote for William Ruto, 2027. Reason being, ati wamepewa CS, sijui mbili, opia wandai na John Mbadi. Na tena kwa hii serikali wako na PS, Raymond Omolo. Na tena kwa hii serikali wako na Attorney General, Dorcas Odur. And sasa, William Ruto anapigania Raila Odinga apate African Union Commission. I want you to watch a video coming from Kisumu. You will not believe your two eyes. Ni ile uyo reverend anaongea na kijaluo na mix na Kiswahili. You will understand. Luos are not going to vote for William Ruto. I'm telling you. Ruto anaenda kuachwa kwa mata. Anaenda kuachwa kwa mata. In fact, this reverend is coming out to question Opio Wandai. That time, alikuja akasifu Wadani. The same parliament building. At the same time, wakati Ruto alikuja national address kwa parliament, Ruto na cancel the Wadani. So this reverend, who is a Luo, is trying to convince his fellow Luo members, community, that remember, this is not a broad-based government. It is a bread-based government. I want you just to pay attention, listen keenly, and understand how Luos wanaenda kuwacha William Ruto kwa mata. This is not a thing of Kikuyus alone. We are going to kick out William Ruto 2027. Mark it. But before we watch, as you always do, ensure you like the video. When you like the video, you automatically support the work that I'm doing in this channel, because sometimes you watch the video and you forget liking the video. So this is just a reminder. As you watch, please ensure you like the video. Thank you so much. Let us listen.
Yes, watch your name code of the Monday. Who's geeky? Tete. Kise uso mwadunite. Timijo moti mwadunadi. Yomodhi yerbasi biloa. Unenoka watch no tech. Eh? Aparonika imeruto so moga sa modu wadhi ya kanisa. To watch your name. Nimetenga 3 million for building the father's house. Nimetenga million mbili kununu bagari ya kanisa. Tanyolo watch your name. Iyo ni pesa ya damu tunakurudishia. Hello? Kenya tuko na tabu. Na tabu kubwa. Nyo unenoka wa celebrate. Ni Adani deals are cancelled, isn't it? Lakini this Adani deal, kmos. Want wa say sanitize, eh? Donge baba na wacho nigi nober. Opio Wandai talked 3 hours kapo kuruto or cancel that thing and Opio defended it kagima ene manochake. Could it be a way that Ruto is trapping Baba and Opio? And na bed Opio Wandai go conscience man go, I would have resigned. But because our politicians have no conscience, they don't see anything wrong. Ni uchungo wacho kaka Dani Ber to kotieko to the same podium parliament kuma ne ntie Ruto kabiro to wacho no wa cancel those. And today in the media we have seen 6 people okao bribes. Donga uneno nyingegi? The more comments, the cheery cheers, the sholeis, the kuleis, whoever they are. Challenge ni sauchiel. Kuri bro convince no pio Wandai to poko miki moro bachamo. Nyochu neno nganga madefend gino mola oyojite enupondo kaluma. Juli irowa. Namo irowa jowadwa. Koku tangto gini didonkodu. If you are able to reach those people, please tell them to go slow. Awi nyoku wachono broad-based government. Gini oku broad, gini bread-based.
Now, the way you have listened to that Reverend. Yes, you can tell. Kenyans, you can tell. Yeye mnadanganywa siji huu sasa kuna watu wanakuja na propaganda. This time round tunajifikiria sisi wananchi wote. And that is what I have always advocated here. So wale wanatutisha ati sasa William Ruto ndio pro, tutamtuma nyumbani ndio ujue kwamba we are so powerful. We are so powerful. In fact, one thing that I've always said in this channel, wakati wa election, huwa tunapewa heshima sana sisi voters. Huwa tunapewa heshima sana. But immediately the election has been finalized, huwa tunakuwa useless. We don't have powers. It's like sasa MPs ndio huwa wana donate powers to us, not us donating power to them. This time round, mnadanganywa siji Luo Nyanza wanaenda kupigia William Ruto, mtashanga. In fact, I told you here, kama 2027 tutakuwa na two horses, William Ruto, Kalonzo, I rather vote for Kalonzo. I'm telling you what I know. And I'm having my fellow Luo colleagues tunakuanga tunapiga nayo siasa umuhimu tu, wananiambia mara kadhaa they cannot vote for William Ruto. They cannot. If Kalonzo will be there, they will vote for Kalonzo. Because Kalonzo amesimama na hao 3 times. And they will not disrespect Kalonzo Musyoka. And I'm telling you, you are going to be shocked. This is something that I'm telling you. Na musimasajiwe na uongo. Mount Kenya sahi wamekata, Wakikuyu wamekata. Hata sisi Luo, tunaambia Ruto, we kuja tu. Patiana tu pesa na ile kitambaa ya white. Yo andika chivi ya white. Wakiselebrate, lakini 2027 tunakungoja. Wewe tunakungoja. That is it. So hii maneno wa propaganda mnadanganywa sijui, oh, Nyanza imeenda kuna Ruto. Oh, Western imeenda, mutashanga. Mutashanga. And I told you here very clear. 2007, kama mwiju uko na heart attack, please usisupport William Ruto. Utajipata ICU. And this time round we are not going to massage anyone. Tunaambiwa vile sijui, oh, do you know Raila Odinga ako na numbers? Yes, ako na supporters. And it doesn't mean I'm a supporter of Raila Odinga. But I cannot vote for William Ruto. Simichuki, but this man has no policies ya could develop this country. And I have nothing to say good about William Ruto. Please, can you convince me? Nini naweza sema about William Ruto? Sina ubaya tu yote. I swear, if there's something good I can say about William Ruto, I can say. That will benefit me and benefit you, I can say. But I don't see. But when we are saying that, mtu anakuja kupanua mdomo yake anasema, ati hawezi saidia mtu individually. We know that. But again, we want good roads. We need good hospitals. Nimeona referral hospital lingine sijui ni ya Eldoret ama wapi. Imechaka. Lakini pesa inatumwa hapo kwa hiyo hospitali kila. Pesa kuna, you know. Hawa mabwenyenye ndo anakula. And that is why umeenda kwa kaangusha hata Moi University pale. Eldoret. Uasin Gishu County. It is so bad. Then some individuals are telling us, automatically William Ruto is going to win. There's nowhere William Ruto is going to win this election. We are going to come out with anger, not to beat William Ruto, not to create chaos, but with anger with our votes. And we are going to vote. And even if they are planning to steal votes, hawata toboa, we are going to come out like never before. And I want you to mark my words. 2027, watu watajitokeza ni kama kana kwamba wajawahi vote. Reason being, kutoa hii nyangarika. Wataenda. And I told you here when we started this issue of AU, not even Raila Odinga will rescue William Ruto. Nikikuambia hivi najua, musitutishi ati yu, atawaki kuyo, atawakienda, ati wajaluo. Ata mini mjaluo. Nakaa na wajaluo kadhaa. Around somewhere, hatu sitaki kusema. Kikundi tu mzuri. And they are promising they are going to campaign against William Ruto. Wanaenda kwa campaign against William Ruto. And they are not going to tolerate William Ruto. Tuko na wao umumu ni wajaluo. Na nasema no. So hawa wenye wanabaki, hata kuna wengine wanasema, sawa, Raila ni mtu yetu. Lakini tutapigia William Ruto kura. Mimi na support Raila Odinga. But, unasikia wengine wanasema mimi na support Raila Odinga. But, I will not vote for William Ruto. You know? So usidanganywe, and that video coming from Kisumu, it marks an end of William Ruto bragging ati sasa bada ako nakura. Nani atakupeleka? Nani? And I asked you here very clear. William Ruto was so disorganized. How should you leave 3.3 million? You're going to gamble for 1.8 million of Nyanza. Unaacha 3.3 million, ulipewa na kuna hakikisho unaweza rudishwa. Ufanyi kazi ni propaganda na kufinya wananchi. Alafu unaacha, unawatusi, unawafanya kile kitu mbaya, alafu unakimbia Nyanza. Unaacha 3.3 million votes, unaenda kugamble with 1.8 million. Nani alikuambia utapata sure? Nani alikuambia? So it is so difficult, Kenyans. Ladies and gentlemen, what do you think? Drop your opinion at the comment section below. Otherwise, thank you so much because of your great support. Please consider subscribing, liking, commenting, and sharing this video. Bye-bye till you meet in another video.